Strawberry, as you know, was chased, shot, and killed while jogging through his Georgia neighborhood back in February.
Some of you went through something traumatic. You made it to the top of the hill, but not without scars and bruises.
When completing a long climb, one first experiences dizziness, disorientation, and shortness of breath due to the high altitude. But once you become accustomed to the climb, your mind opens up to the tranquility of the triumph.